Agent for Harm is from that class of 1960s James Bond ripoffs, around the time of Goldfinger and Thunderball. James Bond movies had kind of reached their pinnacle as far as popularity, and so there were a ton of especially Italian knockoffs. One of those is Agent for Harm. There's not a lot to say about this one. It's a secret agent involved in, you know, espionage nonsense. There's nothing real about it that's really interesting or that stands out. I don't know if it begins the trend, but it's an early movie in the trend of there being a lot of double crosses in these sort of James Bond knockoffs. Don't really care for this one. Star and a half.